Express.
Your request, dedications, and SMS
with heart bouncing remix numbers.
तपाईको दिनको फेरि एउटा अर्को सुरुवात
साँझ 6 बजे टाइम्स एफएम 9.6 मा रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेस सँगै
brought to you by
professional education consultancy.
Link your learning right. The first move defines your success. Professional education consultancy.
विदेश अध्ययन परामर्शमा 23 वर्ष लामो अनुभव संगालेको तथा 20 भन्दा बढी अस्ट्रेलियन विश्वविद्यालय र संस्थामा सोझै प्रतिनिधित्व भएको
जहाँ आवश्यकता अनुसार समय मिलाएर TOEFL IELTS लगायतका कक्षाको पनि व्यवस्था रहेको छ.
विस्तृत जानकारी को लागि प्रोफेशनल एजुकेशन कंसल्टेंसी नया बानेश्वर श्री कृष्ण सदन को सातौ तल्लामा फोन 4785-3349 4785-649
facebook.com/pe consultancy
Yes, of course, a very warm good evening to everyone who is tuning to Times FM 90.6 right now. आवाज अलिकति डिफरेंट सुनिनु भयो होला तर डिफरेंट त नहुनु पर्ने धेरै पछाडी चाहिँ म फेरि आको छु मेरो नाम भन्नु पर्दा चाहिँ आई एम नीता याद छ होला तपाईहरु सबैलाई र यस रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेस मा चाहिँ तपाईलाई स्वागत छ र आज चाहिँ रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेस अलिकति डिफरेंट हुने वाला छ हुन त सन्डे एडिसन रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेस डिफरेंट नै हुने गर्दछ किनभने दिस रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेस इज पावर्ड बाइ प्रोफेशनल एजुकेशन कन्सल्टेन्सी र यस कतिजना साथीहरू चाहिँ बाहिर पढ्न जान मन होला र आज चाहिँ तपाईँहरूलाई म स्टुडियोमा बसेर होइन कि डाइरेक्ट प्रोफेशनल एजुकेशन कन्सल्टेन्सीको अफिसमा जुन चाहिँ रहेको छ बानेश्वरमा कृष्ण सदन 7th फ्लोर यस दुईटामा कमन टाइम्स एफएम र पिइसी प्रोफेशनल एजुकेशन कन्सल्टेन्सीको कमन चाहिँ दुइटै चाहिँ 7th फ्लोरमा रहेको छ र आज पिइसी प्रोफेशनल एजुकेशन कन्सल्टेन्सीको 7th फ्लोरमा चाहिँ छु र यहाँ चाहिँ तपाईँलाई नै काम लाग्ने इन्फर्मेसन्सहरू कतिजना साथीहरू बाहिर पढ्नको लागि हुन्छ नि बाहिर आफ्नो इन्टरनेसनल डिग्री पर्स्यु गर्नको लागि सोच राखिराख्नु भएको होला र कसरी चाहिँ पाउन सक्नुहुन्छ भन्ने जुन चाहिँ त्यो ब्रिज छ त्यो ग्याप छ त्यो चाहिँ आज म फुलफिल गर्न ट्राई गर्नेछु र यहाँ आज म हुन्छ नि एउटा स्पेसल मोटिभको साथमा चाहिँ आएको छु यहाँ कन्सल्टेन्सीको हुन्छ नि कन्सल्टेन्सीको रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ होइन कि बाहिर अस्ट्रेलियाबाट चाहिँ रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ्सहरू त्यहाँको युनिभर्सिटीको रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ्सहरू चाहिँ दुईजना आउनु भएको छ उहाँसँग चाहिँ तपाईँलाई नै मिल्ने खालको क्वेसन्सहरू चाहिँ गरेर त्यो युनिभर्सिटीको बारेमा धेरै धेरैभन्दा धेरै चाहिँ इन्फर्मेसन्सहरू निकाल्न म ट्राई गर्नेछु र यस पिइसीको बारेमा मैले धेरै भनिराख्नु पर्दैन होला प्रतीक्षाले चाहिँ एकदमै हुन्छ नि प्रतीक्षा नगराइकन पिइसी प्रोफेसनल एजुकेसन कन्सल्टेन्सीको बारेमा तपाईँहरूलाई रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेसको अघिल्लो एपिसोड्सहरूमा चाहिँ भनिसक्नुभयो होला र आज चाहिँ हामी कुरा गर्नेछौँ दुईवटा युनिभर्सिटीको बारेमा त्यो कुन कुन हुन् र त्यहाँको युनिभर्सिटीको रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभसँग चाहिँ पक्कै पनि कुरा गर्ने नै छौँ अहिलेको लागि चाहिँ विल गो फर अ शर्ट म्युजिकल ब्रेक टिल देन यस किप ट्युनिङ टु टाइम्स अफ 90.6 मेगाहर्ट्ज
सो आज हामी कुरा गर्दैछौँ रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेसमा प्रोफेसनल एजुकेसन कन्सल्टेन्सीमा आउनुभएका अस्ट्रेलियाका रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ युनिभर्सिटी अफ न्यू इङ्ल्यान्डको रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ फ्रान्सिस मुआरासँग सो यस लेट मी वेलकम हिम फ्रान्सिस वेलकम टु रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेस
थ्याङ्क यू भेरी मच प्लेजर टु बी हियर
Okay, so yes, I've already told you that I'll try to dig out the more information I can. And if I missed anything, you have to add up about your university.
No worries.
Okay, so yes, my first question would be, many Nepali students quote the straight word that brain drain. They are there for their career opportunity or maybe to get international degree. So you have seen the life of Nepali students over there. So how are they living there?
Australia offers a great lifestyle. Australia offers a great value education. The education that you get in Australia, first of all, is internationally recognized. And when you graduate from an Australian university, you have the assurance that you've graduated from a top-notch university. Most of the universities in Australia are in the global 1,000 universities. And that is the same for the University of New England. So the level of education you get, the quality of the education you get, and the lifestyle you get from Australia, and the experience you take from being in that environment really sets up Nepali students for success, for whatever they decide to go and do, you know, from that.
Okay, so my next question would be, there are lots of university in Australia. So Nepali students, you're here for to promote your University of New England. So why would Nepali students over here in Nepal choose your university, University of New England? Like what you UNE have to offer to Nepali students? What new?
So that is a great question, and I'll break my answer into two parts. So the first part is I want to talk a little bit about the university. What is UNE? What do we offer? So UNE is the first Australian university to be established outside of a capital city. We are one of the oldest universities in Australia. We have a history extending back to the 1920s, more than 80 years or close to 100 years of teaching experience, which only a few universities in Australia can claim. We also have a very good number of students. We have about 22,000 students in total. 18,000 students study online, so we are the largest online provider, and about 6,000 students study on campus. Out of the 6,000 students on campus, 1,000 are international students, which gives the Nepali students the exposure to meet students from other different countries, to mingle with Australian students, and to be in a place where they can exchange those ideas at a global platform. The other thing is that University of New England has been awarded 5 stars, which is the maximum number of stars, for a couple of different things. The first one is research excellence. The other one that is quite important for students is student experience. And the student experience looks at, what do students think about your university? Are they having a great time there? Are they achieving the goals they wanted to achieve? And we've been given a 5-star for that. The second part of the question as to why students should choose UNE, first of all, it's a very affordable university, one of the most affordable universities in Australia. Because we are also located outside of the big capital cities, the living expenses are much affordable than what students would pay if they studied in a university that is in one of the metropolitan cities. Secondly, the experience that the student get, we have the largest on-campus accommodation, and this offers students what we call the ultimate student experience. They get not only to study on campus, but also to live on campus and to enjoy what that brings with it. Because we are not a very big university, there is a great deal of support. The class size is small. It's a maximum of 20 students per class. And that gives them the opportunity to be able to interact with their professors and their tutors at a personal level, which some of the other universities might not be able to offer if, for example, the class sizes are huge.
Yeah.
Last but not least, flexible study options. So we teach in 3 trimesters, and students can study 1, 2, or 3 trimesters depending on what they feel is best suits them.
The reply was really wonderful. You've mixed up everything, like from the lodging, from the education system, the teaching style, to everything. So you're collaborating with the PEC, a professional education consultancy. So what is the relationship between University of New England and PEC?
PEC is a great institution. They do absolutely fantastic work. They are one of our most valued partners across the globe and in Nepal particularly. I really admire their professionalism. They're very, very professional. But they also give students the opportunity to mingle and to learn more about UNE at a personal level. So I would say it's, for those students looking to come to study at UNE, PEC would help you get there, would help you with that process quite smoothly. It will make it easy for you.
तपाईको दिनको फेरि एउटा अर्को सुरुवात
रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेस सँगै
brought to you by
प्रोफेशनल एजुकेशन कन्सल्टेन्सी नयाँ बानेश्वर श्री कृष्ण सदनको सातौं तल्लामा.
Welcome back after that first commercial break. You're still tuning to Times FM 90.6 MHz. And yes, I am Neeta. Ramalai technically sat didai hununcha Krishna ji le straight away from Times FM 90.6 MHz ko studio. Ra tapailai thaha chha bhani sake maile agi nai ma chai aaja studio ma chaina, studio bhanda bahira. Yes, hamro yo Remix Express, which is powered by Professional Education Consultancy, hamro sponsor ko chai office ma chai chu ra tapailai nai chaine, tapailai nai ekdam informative kura गर्दैछु. यहाँ अस्ट्रेलियाका डिफ्रेन्ट युनिभर्सिटीको रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभहरूसँग तपाईँ पनि यदि बाहिर जाने सोचमा हुनुहुन्छ र यस अस्ट्रेलिया इज योर फर्स्ट एन्ड फोरमोस्ट एजुकेसन डेस्टिनेसन, देन यस यु सुड भिजिट पिइसी प्रोफेसनल एजुकेसन कन्सल्टेन्सी. एकदम बाटोमा यसो डिरेक्सन तपाईँलाई कन्फ्युज भयो भने एकदम कन्फ्युज हुनु पर्दैन, बानेश्वरमा ओर्लिनुहोस् बानेश्वर चोकैमा, त्यसपछि तपाईँले कृष्ण सदन देख्नु नै भएको छ. कृष्ण सदन देख्नु भएको छैन भने चाहिँ एभरेस्ट होटलको साइडकै ठुलो बिल्डिङ हो त्यहाँ जानुहोस् र लिफ्टमा एकदमै सजिलो छ. लिफ्टमा सेभेन्थ बटन थिच्ने बित्तिकै नै प्रोफेसनल एजुकेसन कन्सल्टेन्सीको अगाडि चाहिँ तपाईँ उभिनुहुन्छ र यस त्यहाँ रिसेप्सनमा गएर चाहिँ यु क्यान आस्क फर यर क्वेरिज अनि एकदम रेस्पेक्टिभ काउन्सलरसँग चाहिँ तपाईँलाई भेट गराइदिनुहुन्छ एन्ड देयर यु गो. सो अहिलेको लागि चाहिँ तपाईँलाई के चान्स छ भने चाहिँ अस्ट्रेलियाबाट चाहिँ डिफ्रेन्ट युनिभर्सिटिजहरूबाट चाहिँ रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ्सहरू आइराख्नु भएको छ. आजदेखि सुरु हो, आज दुईजना रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ्सहरूसँग चाहिँ मैले यहाँ कुरा गर्दैछु र यस तपाईँ अब अरू अरू युनिभर्सिटीहरू पनि अप्सनमा पक्कै पनि तपाईँ बाहिर जाँदै हुनुहुन्छ भने एउटा अथवा दुईवटा युनिभर्सिटी पक्कै पनि अप्लाई गर्नु हुँदैन होला. डिफ्रेन्ट युनिभर्सिटी अलिकति धेरै चाहिँ तपाईँले अप्सनमा राख्नुहुन्छ होला. सो त्यसको लागि चाहिँ पिइसीमा चाहिँ पक्कै पनि थुप्रै रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ्सहरू चाहिँ आउँदैछन्. आजदेखि स्टार्ट हो, भोलि पर्सि पर्सि पनि छ, निको पर्सि पनि छ. सो टाइम मिलाएर एकचोटि यसो भिजिट चाहिँ गर्नुहोला इफ यु वान नो मोर अबाउट अस्ट्रेलियन युनिभर्सिटी. सो यस लेट्स कन्टिन्यू विथ द हुन्छ नि ब्याक टु बिजनेस. बिजनेसको कुरा गर्न यहाँ चाहिँ म पक्कै पनि अस्ट्रेलियन युनिभर्सिटिजमा चाहिँ के कस्तो अपर्च्युनिटिजहरू छ नेपाली स्टुडेन्ट्सहरूको लागि भन्ने कुरा चाहिँ गर्ने नै छु. तर फर द्याट अहिलेको लागि चाहिँ विल गो फर अ सर्ट म्युजिक break.
The next question is kind of tricky. I've asked you what UNE have to offer to Nepali students, right? So my next question would be what UNE is searching in a student. I mean, many Nepali students would be applying to University of New England and only few will get the opportunity to study there. So what quality in a student is University of New England searching?
Tricky questions for sure. So we are really looking for students who have the academic. So when we assess students for their suitability to our university, we look at their academics. We also look at their English language proficiency. And that is measured mostly using IELTS or TOEFL. And the other thing we look as well is the quality of the student overall. And that is, do they have gaps in their studies? Do they have a consistency study rhythm or study schedule? I would say they don't have too many gaps between their studies. And if they have gaps, can they explain those gaps? So we are really just looking for students who are genuine students. They're great students. And personality as well. Personality goes a long way. Students who are actually outgoing. Students who wants to study.
Okay, so what courses UNE is offering?
We offer about 200 courses, and that is from bachelor level all the way to PhD level, and that is taught across 10 academic schools. Mm-hmm. So we offer just about all the courses that a student would be looking for. But that said, I would mention a few courses which I think are quite unique for the Nepali market. So, for example, nursing courses, we are a leader in that space. And another course that I would mention is agriculture, the best university for agriculture and environmental science in Australia, because we were founded as an agricultural research university. But yeah, we offer just about all the courses.
Okay, so what if student have to, I mean student wants to meet Francis Moura and wants to get a consolation with you? So where they can meet you?
I'm at PC office, professional office, the whole day today. So if you want to come and have a chat, and if you want to come and we see whether you qualify to study at UNE, please do come in today. But I can do it online as well. So when I go back to Australia, you know, PC can, we can liaise with PC and we can do it online over Skype or something as well.
Okay, so can you give your contact address or mailing ID or anything? Or Skype Skype ID?
My email address is Francis, so that is spelled as francis.moura, M-W-A-U-R-A, at une.edu.au. And my Skype address is the first name dot last name, francis.moura1.
Okay. Thank you, Francis, for giving us opportunity to talk with you. And if I missed anything, you want to add up something?
I think you asked all the relevant questions. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure, and thank you for giving us the opportunity. It's been really good. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
तपाईको दिनको फेरि एउटा अर्को सुरुवात
रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेस सँगै
brought to you by
प्रोफेशनल एजुकेशन कन्सल्टेन्सी नयाँ बानेश्वर श्री कृष्ण सदनको सातौं तल्लामा.
Okay, we are done with second commercial break. Second commercial break done. Bhanne bittikai chai hamlai ke thaha huncha bhanne. Yes, half of the show is over. Half of the show is still left. So yes, ke program sundai chu bhanne jasto lagirachha kinabhane tapailai bhakkharai matrai Times FM tune garnu bhako chha bhanne chahi. This is the Remix Express, which is powered by Professional Education Consultancy. Ra yes, jasko awaz suniraknu bhayeko chha usko naam chai Nita ho. Yes, I am Nita. Ani malai technically assist gardai hununcha Krishna ji le. र तपाईँहरूलाई मैले अघि नै भनिसकेँ, भर्खर मात्रै ट्युन गर्नुभएको छ भने चाहिँ म फेरि एकचोटि भन्न चाहन्छु, म आज स्टुडियोमा छुइनँ, म आज पिइसीको बिल्डिङमा छु. पिइसी एज इन प्रोफेसनल एजुकेसन कन्सल्टेन्सी. र तपाईँ पनि यदि सपना देखिराख्नु भएको छ, म चाहिँ अब मेरो ब्याचलर्स डिग्री अर मास्टर्स डिग्री अर पिएचडी डिग्री अर फर्दर स्टडिजको डिग्री चाहिँ मेरो चाहिँ बाहिरको होस् भन्ने सोच्दै हुनुहुन्छ भने चाहिँ दिस इज द बेस्ट स्पट है, एकचोटि चाहिँ भिजिट गर्नैपर्छ. डिरेक्सन भन्नुपर्दा चाहिँ एकदमै इजी छ, बानेश्वरमा ओर्लिनुहोस्, एभरेस्ट होटलतर्फ जानुहोस्, त्यहाँ तल सङ्गम मिठाई सप सङ्गम जुन चाहिँ सङ्गम रेस्टुरेन्ट छ हो त्यसकै माथि सेभेन्थ फ्लोरमा चाहिँ रहेको छ प्रोफेसनल एजुकेसन कन्सल्टेन्सी. सो यस, आज चाहिँ म कुरा गर्दैछु अस्ट्रेलियन रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ्सहरूसँग. यस, फ्रान्सिस एन्ड इजाज इज द नेम. सो दुईवटा डिफ्रेन्ट युनिभर्सिटीहरूबाट चाहिँ आउनुभएका हुन्. सो यस, तपाईँलाई पनि यदि जान्न चाहनुहुन्छ भने चाहिँ एकचोटि पर्सनली हुन्छ नि, मैले यहाँबाट भन्नुभन्दा पनि यहाँबाट तपाईँले जति पनि क्वेरिजहरू पठाउनुहुन्छ त्यसको आन्सर मैले दिनुभन्दा पनि एकदम ठेट मान्छे हुन्छ नि, एकदम कोर मान्छेको मुखबाट चाहिँ तपाईँले त्यो आन्सर पाउन सक्नुभयो भने उहाँले अझ राम्ररी एक्सप्लेन गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ होला. सो यस, एकदमै अहिले चाहिँ अस्ट्रेलियाबाट चाहिँ अस्ट्रेलियन युनिभर्सिटिजहरूबाट चाहिँ त्यहाँका रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ्सहरू आइराख्नु भएको छ. सो नेपालीले भन्दा पनि त्यहीँकै ठेट मान्छेले चाहिँ तपाईँलाई अझ एक्सप्लेन गर्न सक्यो भने चाहिँ अझै राम्रो, तपाईँले अझै हुन्छ नि तपाईँलाई के चाहिँ चाहिन्छ त्यो युनिभर्सिटीबाट, तपाईँले चाहिँ के चाहिँ खोज्नुहुन्छ भन्ने कुरा तपाईँले डाइरेक्ट हुन्छ नि युनिभर्सिटीकै मान्छेसँग कुरा गर्न सक्नुभयो भने चाहिँ यु विल गेट द करेक्ट आन्सर. सो एकचोटि चाहिँ भिजिट गर्नुहोस् किनभने आजदेखि सुरु भइसक्यो रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ्सहरूसँग चाहिँ हुन्छ नि काउन्सिलिङ गर्ने टाइम. सो भोलि पर्सि कुनै दिन तपाईँ टाइम मिलाएर जानुहोला, अनि यस, फिडब्याक चाहिँ पक्कै पनि दिनुहोला, तपाईँको यो सर्भिस मलाई राम्रो लाग्यो, यो सर्भिस मलाई राम्रो लागेन भन्ने कुरा. सो हियर विल गो फर अनदर म्युजिकल ब्रेक. यु गाइज किप ट्युनिङ टु टाइम्स एफएम 90.6.
Okay, I'm still at PEC. So yes, yaha chai Australia ko university haru bata chai representative haru aiyirahnu bhayeko chha ra ma tapaiharulai chai ekdamai waha ko straight from them Australia ko university haru ko barema chai information gather garera tapaiharulai sunairaheko chu ra aile ko lagi chai arko university वेस्टर्न सिडनी युनिभर्सिटीबाट त्यहाँका रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ चाहिँ मेरो अगाडि हुनुहुन्छ, उहाँसँग कुरा गर्न चाहन्छु। बट फर्स्ट लेट मी वेलकम हर।
थ्याङ्क यू फर हेभिङ मी, आइ एम भेरी ह्याप्पी टु बी हियर इन ब्युटिफुल काठमाडौँ एन्ड मिटिङ अमेजिङ स्टुडेन्ट्स हियर एट प्रोफेसनल एजुकेसन कन्सल्टेन्ट।
ओके, इज दिस, लेट मी फर्स्ट आस्क यु, हाउ इज नेपाल ट्रिटिङ यु?
Oh, Nepal always treats me so well. It's such a beautiful country, amazing people. Everybody's always so friendly and helpful. I really enjoy coming to Nepal. Kathmandu, Pokhara and Chitwan, places I've been before, but also I would like to visit even other places in Nepal one day.
Okay, so yeah, wish you all the best for that, and let us get back to the business. You're here representing your university, Western Sydney University. So let the Nepali students know about Western Sydney University. So why should Nepali students choose Western Sydney University as their— there are lots of university in Australia, so why Western Sydney University?
Oh, that's a very good question. Mm-hmm. Actually, Western Sydney University is very well ranked worldwide. So students, if you choose to study at Western Sydney University, you can be rest assured that you will be studying in a highly ranked university in a region that has the fastest growing economically in Australia. So lots of good job opportunities and career development in this region. And it's also a region that is very famous for multiculturalism. Mm-hmm. We have people from all around the world, including a very strong Nepalese community that can lead to very good relationship and opportunities for the Nepalese students coming to Australia.
Okay, so you have chosen PEC, Professional Education Consultancy. So what is the relation between WSU, that is Western Sydney University, and Professional Education Consultancy?
Well, Professional Education Consultancy has been our agent, Western Sydney University agent, for a long time. Mm-hmm. We rely on their services for recruiting Nepalese students. It's a very complex process recruiting international students to study in Australia these days, mm-hmm. because we have the responsibility to make sure our students get the visas granted. Mm-hmm. So we only work with a handful of partners here in Nepal, mm-hmm. and Professional Education Consultants has been recruiting for us for some time, and we are very happy with their services. So every time we come here, we meet amazing students that actually get their visas, come and study with us, and do really well in their careers.
Okay, so we have heard, actually not the students, but the students' parents have heard that my friend's son is outside abroad doing his studies, but he left his studies because of blah blah reason and all. So you have kept a very close eye to the international students there in Australia. So can you please give a brief explanation about life of students in, of course, Western Sydney University and Australia?
Yes, sure. Look, the thing is, you have to choose the program that is suitable to your interests, mm-hmm. to your financial capacity, and to your expectations. Students, if they are not fully prepared to come to Australia, and sometimes they don't have enough funds to pay for their fees, they will struggle. That's why you need to make a lot of research to decide which university, which program that will be suitable to your needs, to your expectations. And then when you go there, you are aware. So research is essential before you actually go to Australia. And while you're in Australia, try to make the most of the experience. Use all the facilities, all the support services available for you in our university, and also the facilities of the city, Sydney, which is an amazing place to live. And make sure you interact with others, try to do internships and voluntary experiences so you can enhance and make the most of the investment you're putting into a career. But as I mentioned before, students from Western Sydney University will be receiving all the support they need. Mm-hmm. And having that strong connection with the Nepalese community also generates a lot of support within the community, and students often have very good experiences with us.
Okay, there are lots of countries Nepali students wants to go to pursue their international degree and of course career too. So how do you see Australia as an education destination?
Well, Australia is a wonderful destination for studies because you not only have a very high quality education, all of our universities are very well recognized worldwide, but you also have opportunities to grow in your career. Students who study in Australia for more than 2 years, they can then benefit from a work permit for 2 additional years with our post-study work rights provided by the Australian government. That is the opportunity for them to develop their knowledge and professional experience and also recover some of the money they invested in their degree. And because Australia is a developing country with so many job opportunities, students will really benefit from it. Some students might stay a little longer, get a sponsor. Some students might like to come back and make Nepal an even more beautiful country, so more people will come in and visit and learn about this amazing experience.
Okay, you answered my next questions too. So my next question was like, what is after graduation career in Sydney, and you added up like there are lots of job opportunities and all. So would you like to add up anything else I missed to question you, or you want to add up something, like whatever you like?
I just want to say to prospective students out there, make sure you study hard and get good grades so you might qualify for one of the scholarships that Western Sydney might have to offer you. And if you choose Western Sydney University as your study destination, we all from Western Sydney will make sure you have a wonderful experience and that after graduation you become a very successful professional in Australia, in Nepal, somewhere else in the world. Sky will be the limit for you.
Okay, so one very last question. I asked you what Western Sydney University has to offer to Nepali students. You already gave the answer to, but I would like to know that what Western Sydney University is looking in a student, like what are the criteria? Okay, this is good, this guy is good, or this girl is good, this can be the student of Western Sydney University, like you got what I mean, right?
Yes. So we are always out there looking for high achieving students with very solid grades and students who are truly committed to their studies. They are not just joking around, that they, once they get there, once they reach Sydney, they will take their studies seriously. They don't need to be geniuses. If they have average grades, that's fine, but they need to be committed to their studies. We want students to graduate and do well in their careers. We don't want students to be failing in their studies. And also, English skills is something very important. So if you're planning to come to Australia, make sure you improve your English proficiency by doing an IELTS test, preparing for exams first, but please come once you're ready and choose Western Sydney University. Maybe apply for one of our scholarships as well.
Okay, so what if Nepali students, those who are listening to this program, wants to get connected to you? So what are your contact IDs?
Yes, please contact Western Sydney University. Our website is westernsydney.edu.au. Or you can also contact my colleagues from Professional Education Consultant here in Nepal. And if you like to get in touch with me, my name is Isis Kovaliauskas. You can find my name on the staff directory of the university or visit the website. That's the best way to go.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much for having me. It was a wonderful experience.
Yes, same here.
Thanks.
तपाईको दिनको फेरि एउटा अर्को सुरुवात
रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेस सँगै
ब्रट टु यु बाई
प्रोफेशनल एजुकेशन कन्सल्टेन्सी नयाँ बानेश्वर श्री कृष्ण सदनको सातौं तल्लामा
Okay, we are done with last and final commercial break. Last and final commercial break done. मतलब हामीसँग एकदमै कम टाइम चाहिँ बाँकी छ भन्ने कुरा थाहा हुन्छ र यस टाइम्स एफएम 90.6 मेगाहर्ज ट्यून गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेस को साथमा हुनुहुन्छ र दिस रिमिक्स एक्सप्रेस इज वेरी स्पेशल बिकज इट इज पावर्ड बाई प्रोफेसनल एजुकेशन कन्सल्टेन्सी र जसको आवाज सुनिराख्नु भएको छ यस आई एम निता अनि मलाई चाहिँ टेक्निकली असिस्ट गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ कृष्णजीले र टाइम चाहिँ एकदमै लिमिटेड बाँकी छ सो आई वुड लभ टु ऱ्याप अप द शो मन नलाए पनि हुन्छ नि जानु त पर्यो घर सो यस आजको प्रोग्राम तपाईँलाई कस्तो लाग्यो भन्ने कुरा चाहिँ तपाईँले पक्कै पनि हामीलाई एसएमएस गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ एसएमएस त तपाईँलाई भनिराख्नु पर्दैन होला सो यस 6969 चाहिँ एसएमएस गरेर चाहिँ हुन्छ नि आजको शो चाहिँ मलाई एकदम राम्रो लाग्यो अथवा एकदम नराम्रो लाग्यो कि निदा दिदी अलिकति यो एड गरिदिनु भएको भए चाहिँ अझ राम्रो हुन्थ्यो भन्ने कुरा चाहिँ तपाईँले एड गरिदिनु पठाइदिनु भयो भने चाहिँ एकदमै हामीलाई पनि सजिलो हुन्छ है सो यस आज चाहिँ हुन्छ नि इन्फर्मेसन पनि दिएँ एन्टरटेनमेन्ट पनि गराएँ सो ओभरअल हुन्छ नि तपाईँलाई एन्टरटेनमेन्ट भन्दा पनि इन्फरटेनमेन्ट भयो होला भन्ने चाहिँ आशा छ र यस एकदमै अब चाहिँ जाने बेला भइसकेको छ सो तपाईँ पनि अझै अस्ट्रेलियामा चाहिँ तपाईँ आफ्नो करियर पर्स्यु करियर मात्रै होइन कि तपाईँको स्टडी डिग्री पर्स्यु गर्ने सोच राख्दै हुनुहुन्छ भने चाहिँ फेरि एकचोटि भन्न चाहन्छु प्रोफेसनल एजुकेसन कन्सल्टेन्सी इज द बेस्ट प्लेस फर यु गाइज सो यस हरी अप अहिलेको लागि चाहिँ म बिदा माग्न चाहन्छु यस म चाहिँ टाइम्स एफएमको अरू कुनै शोमा पक्कै पनि तपाईँ र मेरो भेट हुने नै छ भन्दै दिस इज मी निता साइनिङ आउट बाई